money brought back in. As an example, I have millions of dollars overseas. I can't bring it back into this country. We file papers. We've been doing this for a year and a half. You can't get it back in. So the money stays in other countries, and that's what happens.